The topic that we are going to discuss in this video is about rocks. What is rock and how it is made? Rock is a natural mass of mineral matter. Remember, minerals have physical properties and also certain chemical composition. So, rock is made up of some mineral matter. Earth's crust is made of many kinds of rocks. Though there are many kinds of rocks, there are three main types of rocks. They are igneous rocks, sedimentary rocks, metamorphic rocks. Let us study about all these rocks detailedly one by one. First one is igneous rocks. Igneous rocks are also called primary rocks. Igneous rocks are formed when molten magma cools and solidifies. When there is excess heat and pressure, volcanoes are formed and lava comes out from the volcano. This lava is also referred as magma. When this magma cools, it comes out to the solid state. This solid state of rock is igneous rock. Solidification occurs inside the earth and outside the earth. Due to excess pressure, magma comes outside the earth. But there will be some quantity of magma that forms into the solid state inside the earth. When magma cools inside the earth, the rocks formed are called intrusive rocks. Example is granite. Granite is the intrusive igneous rock. When magma cools and changes to solid form outside the earth, then the rocks formed are termed as extrusive rock. Example for extrusive rock is basalt. Next one is sedimentary rock. The sedimentary rock will be formed with the small pieces of the rocks. As the name itself indicates that it is formed by sediments. All the sediments of rock combine and form into the hard structure called sedimentary rock. Example of sedimentary rock is sandstone. Next one is metamorphic rocks. Under extreme heat and pressure, igneous and sedimentary rock changes its form to metamorphic rock. Again, when igneous and sedimentary rocks are subjected to heat, then metamorphic rocks are formed. Example, clay changes its form to slate. And limestone changes its form to marble. Rock cycle. As we all know, when magma cools, it forms igneous rocks. All the sediments of rocks combine to form sedimentary rocks. When igneous and sedimentary rocks are subjected to heat, metamorphic rocks are formed. Examples for each type of rock are very important in exam point of view. Intrusive granite, extrusive basalt, sedimentary sandstone, metamorphic clay changes its form to slate, limestone changes its form to